And I was muted. Whoops, you saw nothing! Hello, welcome everybody. Yes. You got one right now, right? I would do that. Because I need to set my hotkeys back in my stream deck, I just haven't done it yet. What was I saying? Yes, Beat Saber's a lot of fun. Now I want my Beat Saber. But yeah, it's good. Two gas suits is definitely wise. I have one, but I am always accidentally taking these home from work. I have so many alcohol prep pads, I just disinfect it between uses of people. Like, no joke, I have so many right there. I've taken home caps, I actually took home a saline flush. Because we're always carrying those around our pockets. Just stuff like that. I never intend to, of course. But it's just like, you put it in your pockets, you use them so frequently. I usually try to hand it off to the next nurse so they make use of it. But sometimes you just forget. But yeah, but let me know when that comes, man. I'm excited for it. It's gonna be a good time. I hope you get set up with anything you may need. And all that fun stuff. I got a bunch of other quality of life mods real quick. Yeah, I know this is for this version of the game. It should still work just the same. Buy a pack of alcohol lights, yeah. Yeah, it's good to have. And they're not too expensive. You can get like a pack of 100 for like 15 bucks or so. I mean, I have a Chick-fil-A Purell wipe too. You also just do a bottle of isopropyl with like a paper towel or something. That works too. Lysol. Just, yeah, be careful with the lenses. You don't want to get it on the lenses because the lenses are plastic, I believe. And, you know, you could damage them, and that's not what you want, obviously. So don't do that. And also, big recommendation. It comes with it. It does come with one, but microfiber cloth. The Valve Index comes with a really nice microfiber cloth, actually. And you can throw in the faceplate there. It is swell. Got my tea, by the way. Drinking some Arizona, which is keyed out. I love it. And I got my uke down there. Because I've been in music mood. I've been playing. I was practicing a little bit before this. Just kind of doing like random improv stuff. It's fun though. But yeah. You know, there's so much to do. Beat Saber's a lot of fun. Half-Life Alyx is a really good time. The mods are really good. Ugh. So many games. If you want to do a horror game, I threw a couple suggestions in your Discord server. As well, if you really want that scary one, that Hinge VR is one of the ones I suggested. Dude, it's terrifying. Why don't I see your... Oh, because it's in the other folder. I'm looking in the wrong folder. Yes, yeah, there's a lot of suggestions. But it's all good stuff. There's a lot of good stuff. Do it, man. Let me know when that goes up. I'll happily participate. Alright, so we're gonna load into our colony from last night. We're just gonna chill, it's gonna be fun. I still need to pay by ideology. I get paid tomorrow, so I might do it. I'm trying to be careful. I try to spend not too much. Spend appropriately. Ah, beautiful. And my pastor texted me this morning, just like some encouragement. It's nice, because I had kind of a hard week, so. I am grateful for it. Shipping still processing. Yeah, it's going to take like a week. Took me about a week for me to get mine. So, I need to figure out, get another gasket as well. Like, it's not bad, but it's not really that comfortable. Yeah, you're excited, aren't you? You can tell. It is exciting, man. There's so much you can do with it, too. Oh, yeah. But it's so good. And then you start getting hooked on, and you're like, man, there's so many possibilities. I can do all these things. Hey, it's different too. It does take a little bit getting used to, I will say, with the motion sickness and stuff. It does go away. You just gotta get used to it. You gotta practice, and then you're good, and you're fine. Like, I don't get motion sickness in VR. Any. You know what I'm trying to say. So, but it's so good. Right. My brother texted me. Let me just respond to this text message real quick. I apologize. I can't talk and chew bubblegum. Pistol whip? I haven't played that, but that sounds like fun. I just got used to it. I play a lot of VR, John. That's what did it for me. Boneworks, too. I play Boneworks. Boneworks is so. I still gotta make that tier list. Ooh, I gotta do that next week. I still gotta do the comparison, because now I beat Half-Life Alyx. I wanna compare it to Boneworks and make like a whole thing. Rhythm shooter on rails, that sounds cool, actually. Oh, yes, I know what that is, actually. Alright, Boneworks. Compare vid with Alex. I'll do that on stream, and that'll probably edit into a video. That's probably what I'll do. Yeah. Yo, Will, next. Good to see you. Welcome in.
Next.
Finally. Yes, I'm next.
Yo, next.
How we doing today? How we doing today, Will? Okay, cool. That's there. Yeah, that's a good game. You'll definitely like Beat Saber. Alright, there we go. Now we have 4x speed, by the way. I think he's got into a social site. That's great. So, you were not here last night. We started a new colony. Here. Currently researching. Gets our own power. And we have a psychic sooth male. Oh yeah, it's Wednesday. It is in fact Wednesday. Hump day! That's right. So we are getting places. I don't think I want to use that. I think I'd rather do a walnut. The walnut septic tank. But hey, we're almost done with the week, man. Trash bed. It's Triss's mother! She's really good at plants. Well, hot diggity dog, I say, let's grab her. Oh, there, you're already out there. We'll grab you, actually. What's he doing with that? Rescue this person! I don't think we're gonna make that, actually. Yeah, I think they're gonna perish. As you know, we are... Yeah, they didn't make it before we got there. That's fine. I know how to play the game. Exhibition point, Rimworld. We are not using Twitch Toolkit yet. I might throw it in a little bit. We'll see. For now, I'm just kind of rocking. Like, some vanilla expanded mods, a couple other things. But I'm really enjoying it so far. There we go. And we can break these down right here. A bunch of heads, fine. No worries. You know I have no expectations of you, which sounds terrible. It's not what I meant. Like, you're not expected to work when you're here. You come here, come relax. You don't actually have to do a bunch of work. Oh, she's practicing. So, getting the shooting up and all that fun stuff. But yeah, I want this, you know, be a good place. We can all come relax, hang out, have a good time. I don't want this to be a place where you feel like, oh, I'm gonna go there. Oh, I have to do all this stuff. Like a second job or something. Because I obviously don't want that. Because this isn't, I'm not paying you. At least not yet. If I ever get big enough, hey, I would definitely consider it. I absolutely want to as well. Okay, hopefully we'll get that turbine built and that'll be another 1100 watts. Should put us in power positive. I think. 20 out there. It's a bit toasty here. Ooh. Nice. Alright. Props. If we had something, we actually had like a lanterns. I believe. We don't really have much like security stuff set, by the way. Definitely something we should change. Extra furniture, outdoor lamp. Yeah, let's get some outdoor lamps here. Just a little extra lighting here and there would be nice. I know it's using more power, but we're at least we're gonna be power positive soon. So I'm really not too worried. Oh, we should be good. I do need to start setting up some security. So like sandbags. Cannon is tempting. Bear trap. Cavalry spikes. Trying to break that through some time. Nifty. Marriage is on! Hey! Paul and Nicole are getting married. Excellent. Perfect, that's all there. So now this just needs to get finished. We just need three components. Ah, loot trader. The more you can talk to them. You binged the entirety of Cyberpunk Edgerunners yesterday? What is that? Is that like a game mode? Yeah, what is that exactly? We actually have some deep weapons right now, but I'll hold off on that. Alright. So we are gonna sell the yaks here. I'll keep the camo. Oh, they have that. Alright. Components, ABCs. Always buy components. The new anime based on Cyberpunk? Really? Pray tell. Tell me more, sir. I want all the Glitter Ward medicine. Drill on love enhances sex into a predator's stomach. Oh. Subjects with diminution will no longer live. Will be able to live longer with less food. Interesting. Compound eye. Large field of view will help you detect movement. However, visibility range significantly reduced while it's being a painful mutation. The high resistant damage. Okay, interesting. So these are our. Okay, these are like genetically modified things. I can't afford those, so that's not happening. Alright, well, we have the money for a reason, so. Yeah. Let's get all that. Oh, the Wanderer wishes to join. Space Marine. Story about a kid named David Martinez and his story in Night City. Yeah, man, I was held up in the Night City. It was night and it was a city. Wild, man. I'll take all the people we can get, actually. First, I complete any 5 quests. Alright, well, you're gonna hop in there, my friend. You'll probably try to betray us. Really good shot, though. And construction, fantastic. Basic firefight. Alright. I just always turn basics up. So, since. Yeah. Yeah, we'll get your training. You're not really good at crafting. Anyone, if they absolutely have nothing to do, can always do that. So, I am proud of that. You'll be, yeah, hunt, construct, and then train. I'll mix it in there. Yeah, but that does sound interesting, though. Start up our weapons. I'll take that. There we go. I'm responsible for that. And they left a gift! 7 medicine, don't mind if I do. A masterwork wooden dresser, hot dang. Alright, and then we're gonna give this to Pan. Now free up space. And then we can start putting some floors down. There we go, except for the fact that this doesn't have that. Alright, so this fall we do. We are gonna need some more radiators here. Oh, I just realized we need the door there. Whoops! No, I want the wall there. We're gonna cancel that. We're gonna reinstall this there so it's not in the way. Then we can put radiator in. Sorry. And you know, I actually want them like here. And yeah, we definitely need one like here as well. Alright. Oh, we don't have enough bronze, do we? Alright, back to wooden plumbing. So like, is this official content owner by mahogany? Official content by whoever the publisher is? Or is this something else? Industrial. Triss, we are gonna set the best quality just for a minute. Cause I'm wondering if we can do this thing and get her working. We've got 24 days left, but let's see if we can do that infusion. See Project Red. Animation Studios Trigger. I feel like I've heard that name before. The lion. Yeah, I thought that worth it. Interesting. Alright, there. So we're actually starting to get the thing going. Is it, like, good? Yeah, so now we're gonna start looking across, but we have plenty store for the winter. We should be just fine. Really not too worried. Okay, we have our third windmill up. So now we're gonna start producing things. We're gonna turn the power off here. Yes, I'm aware of this. And here, because we're currently not using them, so I may as well turn them off, save us but like 400 watts. And now we're actually gaining some power. Mess with this going too, so we need more. More! Alright, so if I go right here, these three spots. Oh man, we're getting events left and right here. It's in... Same guys at Gurren Lagann? Dude, that's a good studio then. That's impressive. Not gonna lie, I'm kinda curious about that now. Might have to check that out. Structure, here we go. I don't think I have enough... I do. Oh no, it needs to be right there. We got a cut a thing here. For chitin clippers. What does this guy have? Ooh. Onto that feller. That's a fair bit of people. Alright, Andre, you have a good shooting skill. You're gonna equip that pistol. Everyone else, assume the position. Woohoo! Are you any good at anything? You're a decent shot. We don't have enough guns. Oh, we got the rolling block rifle, actually, so that's gonna be for you, sir. Yeah, that's fine. They're wearing the lots of violence, gore, profanity, nudity, also flashing lights. Wait, oh, it's an anime. I was like, wait, isn't it a comic? Oh yeah, well, I'm not really a big fan of nudity and such, so maybe I will pass on that. Alright, let's get you in cover here. Alright, get that guy. I'll let him move up there. Got throwing knives. Alright, why don't you start hitting that guy then? They got slings and various other things. Oh, sweet! They disarmed him. Alright, so they'll start working on the far guys, so let's have them get the close guys. And he's actually throwing the hatchet, which is pretty cool. Alright, good. He's tending to himself. He's in no immediate danger. No immediate danger. You're in no immediate danger. And he's getting some shots off there. That's got a long range. Unfortunately... Yeah, we gotta bury these things. Alright, drain. Bury. And then we can delete this stuff right here. And this way we'll start getting some fuel for this and we can actually burn these things. Pretty positive. I mean, it's bleeding. Can probably outrun this. Ow. Oh no, you can't melee attack this bad boy then. You have a shield? Use it. Oh my goodness, dude. You have a high melee skill. Put this thing down. Okay, is there anyone nearby? Hey cat, come save this dude. Oof. He's got dirt in the eye. Okay, never mind, he's good. Yeah, this guy has some decent stuff. We're just gonna unprepare thing. 17 components is huge. Huge. Ah, it's tremendous. Do you still have your operation pending? Okay, you do. Operation. So it requires 5 medical and 10 glare world. We don't have 10 glare world. Unfortunately, we land 8. Okay, hey, you wanna. Hey, buddy, can I just prioritize your wife real quick? Welcome back, sir. He's gotten some fights. Dip speed. And then you can go eat. This actually needs to be turned up just a bit. Yeah, all our plants are gonna start dying because of the cold. That's fine. But what you up to today, sir? Yeah, so we're gonna start deconstruct this. We need to start building. We need to start building some things and stuff. Green helmet? Cataphract helmet? Hot dang! Okay. Well, I know who's wearing that cataphract helmet. Yeah, and you can wear the marine helmet. That cataphract helmet is gonna keep her alive. If we take a look here. Thing is very good. Yeah, this is like a fortification. Like, it's a siege armor. Work, gotcha. Just working today. Nothing wrong with work, though. 11 days. That's not a terrible day. I'm just gonna respond to this text real quick. I apologize. Sorry, I'm being rude here. Oh, good. Are you shipping this? I'm still waiting for the new motherboard. I've got an email here. Oh, okay, cool. So they got the payment. Now they're just waiting to send it back. So then they can take the bad unit. And we'll get that situated. But we'll get this taken care of. I'll put like a little bastion here. And I'll put another bastion here. That bastion using this thing at least for a while. No, that's this fella. Doing some shoot. And then once we build these right here, we can get another wind water mill turbine. Which would be very nice. And more cargo pods. Another bandana. Exotic Katrina, dang. Dude, it's just a lumping event as. I have this on a harder difficulty, too. Did Oa lose his eye? No, he didn't. Okay. He's not dead yet. Oh, good. Alright, that's actually enough to get her back. Fantastic. Mabaya, what can I sell? Because I want all those things. Ooh, a hauler base station. That is very tempting. I need that, though. It'll only give me 600, which I am nowhere near affording that. Oh, that is unfortunate. We're gonna need... Alright, that's about to be emptied, hopefully. Now we can start burning some of these corpses real quick. Oh yeah, are we crafting any more things? We're not, okay. Tattered apparel, what is your tat? Well, I know your tattered apparel. You're currently asleep, having issues. What is your tattered apparel? Alright, you're fine. It's shirts, so... We need to make a bunch of shirts. Make some t-shirts here. Make like 5 of those, so we'll keep the operational. I like the graphic change. Look at that one. And they're training over there. That's the sound of things breaking. But you know you can take things from the piece, right? More cargo parents apparel. I'll take those. And it's a ship. Interesting. Slightly increased mechanoid presence. So I guess we would have to take it out? I don't think we're in any position to take that out. Mechanoids are scary. We are still very early game here. So it's not particularly something I want to fight. You know? Yeah, I just need those finished there. Then we should be good. Oh, because we don't have enough power. That's why they're eating me. Hello, ride! Oh, look. Damn, I'm about to free up a bed. I love how they're all just laying all over the place in their bed. Hey, you want Project loading that shell? Get that man in there. Now he's experienced different cultures by laying on the ground in the bed for like several weeks. Alrighty, share for a friend. So let's take a look at this feller here. Animals, artistic, plants. Fantastic, we have a new plant guy. Alrighty. Looks like you're off the hook there. You hunt? Yeah, definitely want you doing that. Yeah, he's gonna be better at it, so. I mean, so you can do more, you can do things like art. Oh, good. Then now they're working on this little bridge here so we can get another water turbine down. We'll get our power. Protection fee. Yeah, sure, you're safety, that's alright. We have guns. We'll probably be okay. Good, now they'll get back on. Oh. There's a very tiny fire, apparently. Good, still staying cold in there. Okay, good, they're coming right where I wanted them to come. Right, but so, because we got the turrets here. Just gotta be careful not to... You know. Alright, and let's bring you. And let's bring you. Well. Alright, if you have nothing else to do, mining's always an option, sir, and there's always things to clean and haul. And or fish. A lot of fishing. I'll build the dock. I want them to come up this way so they get hit by this turret. You're shooting, by the way. Absolutely zero. Well, I'll have you equip that knife. He took a good hit there. How rude! Oh, that got him good. Alright, so let's just line these fellers up here. Now, don't go fishing. I need you to avoid it. Alright. Oh, no, no, Ella! Run back! I didn't even see him out there. Alright, I need... Ant to be right here so she can do things. And my buddy is going to be right there. do. Oh, it's down, so go beat up these people. There we go. The one person in cover got hit the hardest. Alright, Paul, I need you to rescue Oda. Alright, you're dead in 20 hours. Your left radius was shattered. Your right leg was cut. Alright. Alright, go recover. Yeah, I can't move this turret, unfortunately. It just kind of stays there. Is anyone else a doctor? Chris is a great doctor. Unfortunately. Yeah, we currently have some issues there. So, we're gonna recruit him. Alright, I send him. Fortunately, she's paired with Diffy! Hello! Good to see you. Thank you for DMT time. Waiting down. Thank you. And this is tea. This is Arizona green tea with ginseng honey. Good timing. Alright. Gotta go fast. We'll get them all patched up here. Throw them in the hospital. The lights almost welcome them back in. All right, who's gonna die more immediately? Death in 9 hours, so you're gonna probably test tending. You're okay, you're gonna get in there, you're not immediate danger, but Dorsey, okay. So let's just do the first aid here. Let's get the immediate stuff done. And there you go. Let's see, how you doing today, buddy? Alright, oh, and you're still standing there. Buddy, go rest. Just chipper, and that's good. Glad to hear that. Let's speed this up a bit. And probably just need this fella too. Oh, you're using the really good stuff. Oh, no. Dust drill. Oh no, we needed 10 for the procedure and used one. That is unfortunate. Hey, real quick, you want to empty that so we can burn these things? Perfect. And then prioritize refueling. Yep, and start burning. There we go. We gotta get these things out. Hi, Paul. You're a great doctor, right? Yeah, you're a fantastic doctor. The best. The best of the best of the best, sir. Watch, I set that there. Gotta let them take care of that. Real quick, go take care of that infection. Por favor. Alright. Who has the infection? You don't have the infection. Yeah, it is Andre, I think I'm saying. Andrea. Prioritize tending. Yeah, we gotta get that tended. He's in herbal stuff right now. Hopefully not. I think he's super immune, Farcall. Yeah, he'll be fine. Or no, the other person. Refine palate. Feel neutral towards mundane meals. Hmm. And then cold inclined. Huh, that's nifty. And of course, you're a traitor. Alright, well, guess what, everyone? Oh. Just get that dude. That's unfortunate. And he was a decent colonist too. It's just. But at least he has eyes. Yeah, this turret really isn't helping in its current location, but I mean, what can we do? I am gonna order to harvest all these before they die of the cold. Just so we get something out. And good, oh, is no longer incapable of walking. That's good. I think I might need some simple meals. Alright, let's go. You guys took the means of production going too. The research guy. Yeah, but your main thing is gonna be researching that. Congratulations. We need that research. Oh, then now we can get the electric crematorium, but I'm not gonna get that. We'll burn it with the other stuff. Gonna reinstall that like there so I can fit one more thing in. And you're on a food bench. Honestly, a food bench is perfectly fine. Because we have a lot of food right now. And it's all nutrient paste, so. Okay, he's training up in the melee. It is the Art of Arts. Hello, sir. How we doing? Yeah, it's forced weather. Fog for 10 days, a low shield bath, a bunch of pelts. Googly World Medicine. I'll take the fog. Not great, so I'm sorry to hear that, man. Perfect. I thought you were doing good, but now I can do this operation. Cool and such. Put it to 4 times. Alright. Well, now things are getting going. We are just gonna perpetually need more and more. Roaming monstrosities. A boomer chicken. Bear chicken rooster. Avian paragon rooster. And a cat chicken. Good golly. Well, if you want to chat about it, you know you're always welcome to. My DMs are always open. I think we'll be okay. It's just some animals. Holy crap, that was fast. Get it! Okay, you guys gotta back up. Back the frick up. Good hit, good hit. I need you... Keep shooting that real quick. Just so when it blows up, it doesn't blow up on us. Okay, never mind. Attack that. Alright, kill it. You have a cut that you're bleeding out heavily from. That's unfortunate. Alright. Oh, endangered animals. Pandas! Name is. Oh, good hit! That is a monstrosity. Oh my. Dude, you hit that one, then you hit that one. At least you hit that one. Okay, good. This is gonna blow up in 5 hours. That's not ideal. I was gonna see you rocking that that channel art badge there, Art. Looks good on you. Dig it. And so is she. Digging, get it? Eh? Oh, good. Alright, that blew up. Chris is no longer paralytic, embasured. She's no longer paralyzed. I think I already set her up how I wanted her to. Yeah, I did. Reagan, hello. She's bad as you have to look at things. I assigned it to you, so I'm not sure you can remove it. Unless you really don't want it, then I can, but I think it looks good on you. How are we doing, Reagan? Yes, fire. We should put some of that. Most of it's gonna burn out on its own, it looks like. Well, but okay, maybe not that one. That's fine if it burns this way. As long as it doesn't burn up here. Just look at mooring. Yeah, I think it's like a sub, like the sub thing maybe? I'm not quite sure. Yeah. Yeah, we just gotta make sure this doesn't get over to the windmills. Hoping that'll put itself out. Oh, cool, we got some visitors. It looks like it's kind of putting itself out there. Good. Confusion? Yeah, I'm not surprised. You can finally walk. I'm doing well. Doing well. Got work going on. Mainly, I'm just working a lot right now. Which is, well, as one can imagine, a lot of work. Memories connected, so I'm just kind of relaxed a little bit of Rimworld. I think I have my de-stressor. Since yesterday. Oh, you can haul? Let's go. Let's see if we can train that in there. Oh, not too bad. Just working a lot. Really about it. Yeah, it's some more interesting things going on, you know? Yeah, geothermal is going to be very nice to get. Because we do be having some power issues. Only 19 more herbal. Wonder if we could salvage more here. Yeah, we can harvest a bunch more from nature. Ah, good. And now we're just kind of letting it do its thing. Let's see. I don't think I have a research yet. Well, that's exciting. Solar flare shutting down all our things. Ah, the doormat mod. Yes. Can I do a large doormat here then? I'll just nudge that for the double doors. Alright, we're starting with floor mats. This way people can wipe their feet off before they get in and start tracking filth everywhere. The filthy animals? Oh, I don't think we're gonna have enough cloth. We got some sleepers. Turns out he streamed until like 2-ish yesterday, by the end just blanked out. Mindlessly played WD2. Silver. WD. Is that like WD4 Predator? Oh, Watchdog 2. Gotcha. Watchdogs 2. Does it say that's a predecessor? It's a WD-40. I'm being dumb. Alright, let's get some money from these fellas. Death of the Games! Paul, hello! How are we doing today? Welcome on in, sir. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair, Art. I really haven't played or watched it. Not really my name. Awesome edifice. The reward we get here? That's it. Mm-hmm. I think we're good. Good. I'm glad you're doing well. I'm doing well too. We're just chilling out a bit before work today. Having a great old time. That's pretty much it. Actually, I realize I probably don't need these in between each room. I probably can just do it like here and there, and that'll probably do it. Oh well. Then we're getting raided. Oh no, they have melee weapons. Whatever shall we do? Are they attacking immediately? I couldn't remember. If you watch you play sometime, I'll stream it. If I stream it, feel free. Yeah, I'll absolutely do it. Depends on when you stream it. You know, I'm usually working such. Alright. Trying to message them. Hoping they'll come in kind of along where this turret is. Okay, they are. By the way, probably missed it. Your wife was in here last night, so y'all are in the game now. Are you a good shot by any chance? You are. You just don't happen to have any weapons here. No, we do. They're just all in there. Important weapons. Thank you. Let's give you this masterwork revolver. That'll be good. So, and ironically, you and Nicole actually got married in the game. Hey, run this way. Towards all the people. And don't get hit by the cannon. Alright, go here. Both of y'all hit this person. How rude. We got our melee fighters here. You're also a martial artist. My play, I hope you survive too. So far you're doing pretty good. You're like our resident doctor right now. Did you grab like a gun? What is this? A bronze glass? Yeah. You know what? Grab that. Equip that. You got a little hurt, but you're not gonna die. You're not gonna die. Okay, we're good. And with all that, we got a bunch of people here who I'd like to recruit, but I don't think I can. Ooh. A good intellectual, that would actually be tremendous to have. 7 hours. But I don't have an extra bed, but you know what I can do? I could put a sleeping spot in here. And make this a prisoner sleeping spot. And now that's a prison. Yes, the SFX have been moved there. HF will live together in all realities. Yes, exactly. Capture him. You have 5 hours. There we go, we got him. Prisoner? Oh, he's not even. Gosh dang it. I did not mean to hit that button. I meant to hit recruit, which was the one directly above it. I hit execute. That was not what I intended. Was not my intent. Gosh dang it. Yes, we're gonna have to settle for this guy. It'll probably be fine. Recruit. Not execute. It was an honest mistake. I honestly accidentally killed him. Don't read too much into it. And then Ramos, can I have you refill that, please? And then do some burn. We got cremates and corpse here. The gargantuan building. That's not too terrible. Power claw is tempting. Go pass on that for now. Order 66.
Execute order 66. Yes, my lord.
Oh man. Yeah, I don't really want to deal with another paralytic ablazer person. Rejected.
Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
Denied drilling.
Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
Thank you for that. Yeah, we got some new sound effects in there. We got some old ones too. We gotta redo all that, but you know. One thing at a time. Berserk! Wait, formal complaint. Have a pawn go berserk. Alright, boys. You know how we deal with this. We, knock him out. Get our melee skills. Using the blunt instruments here so we don't kill them. Capture that person again. Oh, well, you know what? Because we need to fix the door. I guess we'll build a steel. Yeah, we'll build this out of, steel. Quick. Yeah, can you build that real quick and then we'll capture you? You're not gonna die, right? No, you're not gonna die. Just stab it, it's so much quicker. Yeah, but I need them alive because I want them. Like, this person I want to do research for me. Because it would be very nice. There we go. And now we put a steel door up, which is going to be much harder to break down with your fists. I have a mod for that. We also do have a low water temperature. I'm aware we're trying to sort the power situation out here. Okay, who's our constructor? The coal is. Just resurrect the dead. I don't have that ability yet. Oh, good. Hey, Nicole, we need wood. Oh, would you look at that? We had so much earlier in the world. Okay, well, now we have hot water again. So that's a plus. Also, you can resurrect the dead in this game. There is a thing called the Resurrector Mech Serum, which allows you to resurrect the dead. I just don't have any, because I'm still in, like, the early game here. I know. I am aware how it works. Actually, that did remind me, though, to set these guys to attack instead of flee. There we go. Now we can actually build this, and I'll increase our power generation further. Just gain it. Yes, because I can just gain it like that. Why didn't I think of that? I should just make it happen. I should just will it to be. Ah, yes. There we go. Colonists are celebrating to get. Yes, this is the gathering spot right by the nutrient-based dispenser. To celebrate Paul and Nicole's marriage. Artistic went up. His artistic went up? I guess by talking. We'll have to make a marriage spot at some point. They're beginning the marriage ceremony. Look at them. Hey! Congratulations. You're now married in-game and in real life. What is it? Aw, poor husky died already. In the morning, you can still talk to them. Look at that. Art reflects reality, right? Run to Isolation. Tempting. Journey to the Rundown Instrument. They left a gift. They left a two. Alright, go talk to them now. Okay, before they leave, because I want to buy stuff from them. Like, cloth. I don't need that much cloth. I think 100 will be fine. There's other things. I'll just sell these, because I don't have a lot of them. But I really can't make anything out of them. So I may as well just sell it, you know. Ambrosia sells for a fair bit, too. Wood, piranhas, those don't sell for too much. Some of these fish like the koi actually sell for a fair bit. Hopefully it wasn't 104 in your virtual wedding like it was. No, it's actually, we're in fall now, so it was like in the 40s. Which is good, I guess. Yeah, how is the weather in Cali? I know you're getting that heat wave. Is it still going on? Because I can't imagine it's been pleasant. Yeah, and we'll take that money. Perfect. For the sea. Good golly. What's that non-freedom for you? Yeah, it's pretty toasty there. Oh, good, it broke. 66. That's more appropriate. And Art, for you and all the other folks across the pond, I do have the temperature, as you can see over there, in both Celsius and Fahrenheit. So that all may bask in the glory of the different units. Well, I want to put an art bench over here. Inspire creativity. Still some of this. We do love some inspired creativity here. I'm gonna reinstall that. Let's just adjust these so they're right in the middle. That's fine. But I use Kelvin! I feel oppressed! All right, you know what, Paul? You know what? For that comment, sir. You happy now? 260k. 260. Hope you're happy. Because that's a freezer. 264. I have no idea what this equates to. I don't use Kelvin in everyday life. So this room is negative 12 because that's our freezer. This is also a secondary freezer. The thing is it's kept cold. It's cold storage, not warm storage. Don't you know? Alright, so they're draining that. We'll burn that body. Good, they're cleaning things up. Making it nice. Alright, so we have some idleness. We can empty that. Mainly, we also just need more research being done. But I guess it's high time we start actually getting things done. Such as... moving a bunch of stones out of the way. Industrial dumpster. Ooh. Yeah, I want the industrial dumpster. However, it's really expensive. 1,000? Oh, I do have 1,000 grand, though. We're gonna put that there. Got a bounce lunch day with Nicole. Oh, well, have a great day. Thank you for coming by, at least for a little bit, Paul. Much love to you and Nicole. Tell her I say hi, and I'll see you the next time. Take care. Bye-bye. Oh, good. We got a new recruit. I can get rid of that. But the question is, how do you add me in the game? All you need to do. And then I can do it. Pretty straightforward, isn't it? Oh. Actually, I think that's 2, 5, and then this is 1, 3, 4, 5. No, that's about right. Okay. And then we'll build a cloth doormat. Keep the place clean. What do me do? Ask. That's it. You don't actually have to do anything. I just have to do it. So we're gonna make some large sculptures. Make like 10 of these. Alright, you're gonna be the guy with the afro. Art. Congratulations. I can star people, right? Oh. Selecting expertise unlocks a new skill upon level up. But very only select one expertise is the only skill they're passionate about. It can only be in a skill they're passionate about. Interesting. So you can make them really passionate about one thing. That's actually really interesting. This is a new thing. Like ranching and like its subsets of it. Yeah, that's really cool. Researching. And that gives them more research to be able to need more skill. Interesting. Alright, research. Genetics can be your main thing since you have a passionate. So allow him to do mostly the crafting, which is all I want. There we go. Artistic indeed. And we have a couple people for artistic. There you go, things are getting done. I can make things. Red Mechanoid, always do that forever. Combat supplier. Hey, I'll take that. Medicine would be good. I can sell the rest of this ambrosia. 19. Alright, good. I can sell... Hold on, thank you for that, Chaparian. Hey, there. I'm just trying
I've
to see what I'm
read that
good.
Message is...
There we go.
Was that?
Yeah, they got War Casket Plasma Sword. Oh, jeez. Anti-material purposes. The original intention of the Bastard Sword was it was able to extend like a whip while also having a simple straight form. However, issues with containing the plasma shelved the idea. Instead, links are used to change the length of the sword as well as allow easier replacement of damaged sections.
Nifty.
Oh! Yeah, we can just get us. I love those old clips again. Alright.
Impressed. Ooh. I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look-see.
All the shadows, let's go. Oh my goodness. Do a carbine. Accurate, close range, do a short stack, capable firing, accurate, long range. Ooh, trades off damage firing, shots in quick session. I think I'd rather the DMR here. I think that's a good one. Gotta lurk, grind more vials. Get the battle pass upgrade. Sounds good, man. Well, have fun. I'll be here. You have a good time, my friend. All right. So who was the second best shot we had? Probably you. So I might actually have you equip that. And now they're researching away. Good danger cluster. Aaliyah Plasteel. Yeah, can't really say that's appealing. And we're generating decent power. We're just also using a large amount of it, you know. Trying to keep things warm. Yeah, we gotta build a bed in here. End table with a lamp and the dresser. I think this room's actually kind of bigger. It's probably fine. We've been doing this floor over here. And let's go chop some wood. Reagan, how's your day going though? I know you just woke up, but how's your day going so far? There we go. Good getting that construction done. Give us 150. Give us passion back. Passion neutral. That's like half passion. Insufficient skill, so they have to be like a level 20. This is nice. Alright, I want this to be normal priority. I want chunks. Excellent. All things. We're gonna do a lot of hauling here. Just because I want all these chunks gone, I want other people to have cover. So it's gonna be a lot of hauling. We'll be good. Alright, what's the haul? There we go, we can deconstruct all this and remove floor as well. Yeah, good. Need warm clothes. Who needs warm clothes? I guess it's time to make more jackets and gloves, huh? Yeah, I'll make some more of these. Put to good use. Yeah, I got you rid of the tight one. Ship landed, frigate! Ah! Plus, I've already contributed to the size of Mechnoid attack party, slightly increased Mechnoid presence. That's pretty far away. And there's another one way up there. I'm not really gonna muck around with that. Storage. Yeah, perfect. So all those are gonna go in there. And we'll turn chunks off here. So they'll start moving all that. Fantastic. Another ambrosia sprout. I have a feeling we're gonna have some issues with the mechanoids later. Alright, let's keep mining here. Still got a lot of hauling to do. Oh good, she's on the work frenzy. The reason I'm hauling all these chunks is they do provide cover, and I just don't want cover. So, thus, we're removing it. Because then I can actually put security things and get all that going. We still need more power. Working on getting geothermal, which will be wonderful. Oh, space battle! Joy! Hot dang, this is worth it. Oh my goodness. Good thing this isn't our base! Good golly. Gladly take those. Break down those ship chunks. That's actually gonna be very nice. Valentine, good with plants, good with crafting. He's a couch potato. Dog trap flask is all Valentine's needs to be happy. Even reruns of it or ancient commercials are entertaining to them. They will never grow bored of television and tend to watch it more. They also feel pleased after doing so. I kind of want to see this person. Art. Rescue. I choose you. Excellent. Let's change the look of that. Let's give you a vanity. Yeah, refuse. We can take down some thugs. Alright, so then we're gonna go security here. I could make a cannon. 180 degree swivel is not bad. Yeah, let's do it. I did do the embrasures mod, but I think there might be an issue with it because I don't see it here. Which is fine, so we'll do a wooden barricade. Alright, and then we'll do some cavalry spike. We got this whole thing set up like a... Oh my gosh, did I do the copy and paste mod too? I think I have the copy and paste mod. Alright, did I do that? I might not have done that. Let me look. Nope, I sure did not. Okay. That's fine. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. By copying and pasting. I get there leaving. All right, beautiful. We haven't even finished our defenses. We haven't finished defense. All right, where are they coming? Oh, wow, they're actually well equipped. Let's just get some barricades down really quick. Cool, I need you to prioritize this. Looks like it's kind of chilling over there for a minute. But I kind of want them to come attack where this turret is. So we have a little extra defense here. Great, when you're done eating, come build the rest of this. Thank you. And decided to leave. Unfortunate. Okay, they are coming this way. Alright, so I need you up here. You here. Did you have a gun? You are a big melee guy. Well, I kept the axe around. Grab that, please. Bring you. Absolutely bring you. Keep you. Bring you. And absolutely bring you. Alright, I want you there. I want y'all at the ready. that they're more close range, that's good. Alright. They'll bring these guys up here. Go get them, boss! Alright, so y'all are gonna go beat up this guy in the armor. Because if we just have enough people getting them. Okay, he's been disarmed. I'm really not too worried, so let's get the guy with a close range weapon down. Oh, they have acidifiers. How dare! Come on, get him! Not Death of Giant Panda 1! Kill him! Good, good. Okay. They killed Giant Panda 1! How rude. Okay, is anyone dead? 16, no immediate. He just got bruised. Okay, everything is okay.
It's all hunky-dory.
That is unfortunate to have those death acidifiers. Alright, Paul's coming to save the day. Oh, actually, Triss is everyone. Well, he's gonna do it anyway. That's fine. More romantic when you save your own life, you know? There we go. Everyone gets rescued. Alright. Excuse me. And we still need to finish our research here in geothermal. We're almost there. We're getting to it. Kinda like the filing cabinets. Ooh, that one's cool though. Traditional. We'll stick back with the filing cabinets. It makes more sense. Yeah. Alright, we're getting places. It is just taking a long time. Also, I'm having 2x speed. That might do it too. There we go. Yeah, now 4x. It's going a little bit faster, but it's going to take a while. This sounds a bit different. Parks. Ah, sure. Oh my goodness, your hair. Good, we got another crafter, miner. Shooting. Alright, Parks. You want to be part of the people here? Train. Craft. Mine. At night. Not gonna lie, this is kind of a bop. Alright, so this should be enough space for two rooms here, if I go right down the middle. Yep, if I do like this and that, that's two more rooms. So we'll get those rooms going. There we go, and that'll give them space. Aria's doing sufficient. I did want to build like a little bridge to it, right? We can still do that. Again, kind of digging this. Come on. Real quick, empty that. Good, fill that up. And now we can start burning the bodies. And we got Mechanoid Cluster. A Psychic Drone, medium female, auto charge turrets. A low shield. And a single pikeman. Alright, if we move in quick, we should be able to take him. Flintlock, do we have another pistol, perhaps? We do. Have you equipped that? Okay. Or may have? Well, no, we can't get that going yet. Okay, once everyone's here, we're gonna rush this. Alright, I want you over here. I want you over here. I want you right here. Okay, so I want y'all to attack this. I want y'all to attack that. Go quick! Okay, now literally everyone attack this. He took some big damage there. Oh, okay. I need you to run away. This is probably gonna hurt. Jeez! And there goes Paul. Okay. You're the doctor, right? I need you to rescue him. Park's about to die. You're gonna die in 16. You're gonna die in 8. 7. 14. Yep, that is unfortunate that it exploded. Okay. I'm gonna have Nicole just break that down real quick. You need to rescue that person. So they'll just work on that, but not really medical. Well, that went well. You can work on those two next. Okay. Chris is working on that. Death in 4 hours. We're gonna do some triaging here. 4, 14, 12, 5. Okay. Matt Hare, that's unfortunate. 13? Good. I need you to prioritize staying to Parks. Unfortunate. I'm aware that there's a medical emergency. And then next on that roster, give me Alexandria. You're at 14. It's a really bad time for this. Nicole, come kill this thing, please. Minnie! Hello, welcome in. Welcome to Rimworld. Okay, you need to kill this. Okay, good. Great! That's not great. We gotta still do some triaging here. Welcome, everyone. How's everyone doing? Hope you're having a good day. Welcome into I'm the XA100 Variety Streamer. And currently trying not to lose more people in Rimworld. It's a good time. We just lost Paul. Currently doing some IRL triaging. Okay, you're no longer a risk. You're at big risk, so you need to end. Go get more medicine. Okay, 11 hours, disease infection. We'll figure that out later. 11, 9, 7. Back to healing you. Sorry, bit focused, but can't, Nicky. Minnie, how was the rest of your stream? How's the arc going and such? I was watching it for a while, I was lurking. That's great that we have disease. You know, it's kind of hard to clean when people are actively bleeding out. So maybe we, solve that issue first here. Oh no! Alright. Are you... You're still dead in 4 hours. Everyone is incapacitated. We're about to lose a lot of colonists here. Good, hey, and by the way... Passion Uwoo underscore SMM. Thank you very much for that follow. And there is a price of admission here for following, unfortunately. Make sure my mic is picking up.
Gosh darn it! You better not clip this.
I love that this is the only clip that ever plays. I love it. It's great.
You're a butt.
Yes. Good times, good times. You'll never escape from it.
Thank you, Bumble.
Never escape. Alright, so, Pasha, this is for you. A little something to welcome you in here to the community. And it goes a little something like this. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the community. Come on, have a sip of tea. friend, so don't be shy. Just don't forget to tell us hi. It's okay. That's what it's all about. When you're here on Twitch, Minnie, you exist to be cringe. The thing is, Nicole's the only person conscious. She's incapable of caring. She cannot perform any medicine. And everyone cannot walk. So, that means everyone who's not bleeding out. So these two are going to be okay. Cat's going to be good. Ark's going to die. Ark's is going to die. Oh, is actually going to be okay. And Triss is going to die from a bunny. And Valentina's going to be fine, actually. And Panda's also going to die. So, we're going to make some colonist graves. No, you weren't in this one. It's okay. This is a different one. Here they come! We can rescue her. Put her in somewhere, but we can't do anything else about it. Alright. Do that food binge, honestly. We're just gonna dig a bunch of graves and set these colonists. Yes, congrats for avoiding death, that's good. Kudos to you for that. Alright, real quick, we must... There we go. Copy settings. There we go. Cat's alive, Nicole's alive, there's a shuttle crash. Frankly, well, if they're dying, we literally can't do anything for them. She is out of food bin, so she's not helpful. You can now do it. You have zero medical. Is anyone alive? No. And you're gonna be okay. So we have a couple people who survived. What's your medicine? Zero. Better than anyone else's. Oh my goodness. Literally, this is like the worst. Congratulations, you are now a doctor. I give you the honorary medical degree. Next. That's all you get. Next. Happy aim. Well, thank you for that resub, man. I appreciate that. Man, how time flies.
Also, happy 8 heckin' months.
But what is your plan for the rest of the week, Minnie? For the rest of the day. Alright, I'll have a trade with them in the morning. Yeah, that didn't go well. On bright side, that's just about done. Alright, well. Goodbye, a slave. Real world medicine, tempting. Raid pause? Depending on the cast, the second slows all raiders on the map to a complete stop for up to 5 minutes, attacking any single affected raider jolts them back into the action. That's a nifty, actually. Got some decent stuff, but we really can't afford, like, any of it. So, we'll give a gift. We'll increase our relations. Or we won't. Never mind. Alright, you still have your gun, which is good. Yeah, that turret blowing up was not a great time. Oh, and I'm gonna die because of infection. I'll gladly accept Harpin's help. Please be a medicine. Unfortunate! Alright, Alexander, you have an infection too, don't you? No, you don't. Your infection is extreme. If it's already this bad. 98, Hermione's at 92. Yeah, Cat's gonna die too. Well, that is tragic. Terrible tragedy. And there's a mad muffalo. A starving artist from some of the passerby, his name is Chase Newcomb. You're really attacking this? Oh, which we can break down though. Alright, Murderous Rage, Nick. Well, we can't really be having that, can we? Alright, man, I'm afraid it's B-up time. Alright, this is gonna be, prison! Yeah, just arrest her. You get hit on it? Get it! Come on! Alright, we got her. Are you gonna survive? Nope. That's unfortunate. Things just spiraled downhill really quickly. We're just gonna lock her up and then we'll use Harmon to beat that thing up. Yeah, attack that thing. They both missed. He has a zero melee. Time to learn. Good guy, and this man's bleeding out. At least he can do medicine. Oh, at least you're in no immediate danger, so you won't immediately die. Well, this is the Rimworld experience, ladies and gentlemen. Just kill it! Oh my goodness. And he's down. That's unfortunate. At least she's doing something. Hey, Nico, why don't you, okay, she's technically a prisoner, so I can't actually do anything with her. Well, that's good. Attend to yourself real quick. And then I'm gonna need you to rescue him really quickly. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna need you to prioritize tending to him before he dies. Thank you very much. That's appreciated. Alright, consider guilty for 13 more hours. Are you not entertained? Have 5% average mood in the colony. Yeah. Things are going well. You have to recruit her back. Now catatonic. At least we have the refugee. Yay! When you're done, we need to start burying people. Active mechanite binge? We have mechanites? You know, jump train. Nice. Apparently, we had those. That phone call the moment he said, oh, it's all good. He's gonna destroy the machine table. Oh, you know, there are worse things. Thankfully, it's gonna take him a while. Well, I have a feel punching metal with your fist, sir. And you were doing something or other, but you're fine now. Winter. Or spring. Good, would you be so kind at burying these people? Yeah, let's not leave people in there. There we go. Now you can see all the wonderful people we had in the colony. I'm using past tense there, intentional. How are you still alive? I don't know, I'm not gonna question it. Your rival can he die? Oh my goodness. Alright, let's prior to the burn. We need to get some corpses going. Who's the colonist we left unburied? Oh, they up here? Yep! We gotta bury them too. Man, it's only 16. By the way, I might have you equip that charge rifle real quick. Let's claim that. Deconstruct that, the mech node. I'll install that. Beautiful. The muffalo self-tamed. The one that tried to kill us. I really can't afford to betray anyone, thank you very much. Well, this is going well. Oh, Minnie, how are the art commissions going? Because I know you have you been getting more commissions for that? Welcome me if you can. Alright, well, let's maybe empty this. No, it doesn't have any. If they have it, it's great. Good, I'm glad to hear that. Build a couple more graves. For a random colonist. Not a random colonist, for other people. And those will be for colonists. Don't allow that. It's all downhill from here, survivor year. Ain't that the truth? Alright. Well, congratulations, Alexander. You are now our constructor! Which is, I want geothermal power still. We gotta get all that done. There's a lot to fix. On the bright side, at least these will give her expertarians. You realize, Mystery, you've been slacking on your sub badges though? Oh. But the ones you have? Like, you need more? Is that what you're trying to say? Alright. Armin, but I need you to start burying people. Go bury them. Alexandra, oh, we need wood. That means chop trees. Go chop. All that stuff urgently. Yeah, but is that 5 months and you have 2 months bad? Ah, gotcha. We can do a finger thing, you know, like just do a five finger, like a high five. I think that would be pretty cool. Guess I'm aware of this. Okay, more traitors. Oh, nice. Who's good at talking to people? You have 3, you have 0. So, my friend, when you get up, you can talk to the visitors to see if they want to buy anything. Now, have you only been in Philly for 2 months? Oh, no, you have been. So the longest one you have is at 5 months, is what you're saying. I gotcha. Look good, she's no longer capable of walking. Your forged barrel is actually going to be tremendous. I think I just saw that. Yeah, that's how you build mortars. I might need those. Yeah, we're gonna sell some alcohol. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Sell some more gold. I'm okay. There we go. Great! Mini only has 4 fingers technically? Oh, you're right. Well, that's awkward. Whoops! Rescuing Toby. By 2 subjects. I only have two subjects. I don't particularly feel good about it. You're looking. Yeah, I'm sure you will. I mean, you could just add an extra finger, or maybe add four fingers and then like another finger. You just kind of go from there and just keep adding hands until it eventually becomes too much to handle. And then there's just all hands. It's all sea of white, and you can't see anything else besides hands, fingers, and oh my goodness, why are there so many fingers? Anyway, back to the game. So. Oh, glad you got a kick out of it. Sometimes you gotta be wild. Hey, buddy, you wanna bury that fella too? Okay. Well, don't use a taint to heal, Sheila. How about that? Huh? Just don't use tainted. Saving Freddy. Great. Yeah, hand it to me on Earthrise, you sure do. Bid your bottom dollar, and I didn't put a radio in here. That is something I need to do. I don't think I have that bronze set. I do have that bronze set. Sweet. On the bright side, we got plenty of room for more colonists. Alright, I think we can turn this off. That's 250 watts. We'll save. And that's 350 watts we're gonna save. Just trying to prioritize power stuff. Unfortunately, it's not in there, but I can just name it. I don't touch toolkit this time. I want to do something more chill. Oh, excuse me. Oh, man. That was a sneeze. We'll do mini here. There we go. Maybe I will put Twitch toolkit in next time. Because y'all like that. Thank you. Thank you for the blessings. I feel blessed. You are a blessing. All right, well, we're gonna turn that off too. That's gonna save us another 200 watts. Like, these are all producing 5,000 watts, right? Producing 1,700. These are all connected. What's 22 times 5 is only 110 watts. That's 200, so that's 310. 6 times 40 is 220, so we're like 800 watts. About 900 watts. That doesn't use anything. These use 30. And I have 10, so that's another 300 watts. This is using 500. That puts me about 1,800 watts. That's another 200. That's about 2,000 watts. 2,250. I'm just trying to figure out where the energy is going. Because I don't think we're consuming 5,000 watts. Generally, though, where is our energy going? Is it just more than I thought? Am I just... Because I can't see us spending more than that. I'll take anyone I can get. Alright, you're at least you're good at construction and mining. Alright, friend, you're back to research. And you're good at art. What is taking all that? As a shuttle crash. And my hunter pack. Sorry, like starry Nick at night. We're not gonna be able to save these people, probably. Alright, we got a manhunter. We have three manhunting cats. What kind of gun is this? A hand cannon, oh my. I don't think Minnie has a weapon yet. But you have a shield. Go attack that thing! Okay, we're good. Yeah, I need to give Minnie a weapon here. Oh, you'll get the uranium axe, I guess, then. You're actually a better shot, though. I'd rather give you revolver so you can shoot something. Oh no, you had the marksman rifle. Yeah, let me just give you that marksman rifle. And you're terrible at shooting. You're much better at melee, so you're gonna pick up the axe. Yates, attack it, please. You have an axe? Use it, it's a house cat. How bad could it be? And we need more wood. What do you know? All right, Reagan has chosen to redeem Spin the Wheel of Talking Points. So as thus, we shall spin the wheel. Wheel of Memes. I think I have it here. Yes, it did not save. But it's in Google. One second here. Alright. Well, I come up with something real quick. I'm just throwing down a couple because it didn't actually save some. Ooh, good idea. I like it. Yeah. Alrighty. Oh, I didn't mean to spin it now. I'm not respawn. I just need to put it in my. I need to put a thing. I need to do a thing. Let me do a thing. Close that. We're gonna spin that when you all can see it. Here we go. I got my browser open. All right, Reagan has redeemed this. Let's spin that wheel. All right. Cold or how? I meant to say that meant to be hot. Do you like the cold or do you like hot better? In terms of climate. Cast your votes out below. I actually like the cold. Funny thing is, I'm actually allergic to the cold. I get cold hives. But I actually like the cold because you can always put more layers on. You know, you can only take off so many. That's my rationale behind it. George, is this not produced? But yeah, that's it. Exactly. Now it's easier to do that than it is to do the other one. The maid's taken care of her. Perfect. Alright, and we still need more wood, so we have to chop some things down. Emily, though, what is drawing all this power? Makes me want to get the manager bod. Alright, well there goes him. There's just our two colonists. Things will probably be fine. Quest complete. Yay! We did it, and we didn't betray him because we literally need that. But everyone else in chat, what are your thoughts on it? Do you prefer cold climates or warmer climates? Cold, hot? Do you like putting layers on? Like taking layers off? Appropriately? We are family friendly here. Despite the fact that My stream may say intended for mature audiences. We are still family friendly. 2-0. All right, Minnie. Well, you have a passion for it, so you're gonna get started. In the morning. Yes, another we'll talk about. Oh, I may have a couple more in there later on, but for now, that'll be good. I had a couple more on my, on Google, but I don't have it right now. All right, well, we have a good amount of components right now. We have a decent amount of cloth. We have no medicine, so I'm gonna buy 7 medicine. Because we're going through our medicine so quickly here. Sell some fish. I think we have plenty of food right now. And we have, we have a bunch of meat. Sell the buffalo. Yeah, we have food. And then this is all growing, so that's good. Good, good, good. Now, I see things actually get going there. Alright. I'm digging it. But, I think that's where we're going to wrap up today. A little short today, I know. But hey, well, I just want to stream for just a little bit. I do want to start streaming a little more consistently. Once I get my work, I'm off orientation. Actually, technically, I'm off there this week, but I get my, like, off orientation scheduled this week. So once I have that, too, I'll actually be able to do more, I'll be a bit more consistent with my streams, which would be really nice. I'll get to do this more, which is what I want. But in the meantime, I'm still working on, I'm gonna still keep making those long, dark videos. So the second one's up on YouTube now, continuing on chapter 4. If you haven't seen it, hey, please check it out. It's mostly cutscenes, but I did have some fun with some editing in there. But check that out. I'll try to record another one sometime this week, the whole time this weekend. So let's go see who we can raid, my friends. I think I'm gonna take a nap before work tonight. We do have a lot of folks streaming tonight. Is this person? All right, person actually streamed. Yeah, we're gonna raid this person. I found her, like, PAM. Name is Armaithi, and she does like synthesize the Beat Saber. Cause I was up late.
What kind of a dude?
I think she's Irish or something. Yeah, small streamer, so let's give her a check out. She's in VR right now, having some fun. So let's go show her some love. So I'll play a little next raid. There's our raid message. Go ahead and copy and paste that if you would be so kind. And we'll go ahead and show one person love. So quick shout out. Thank you, Will Grand, for that resub for our tier 1 for 15 months. Mini for that raid with 12 people. Passion Uwu underscore SMM for the follow, and Mini for that reset for 8 months. Thank you all for being here. Thank you, man. Thank you for the stream. It was good to watch your stream. But thank you all for being here. I have been the XM100. I'll be back the next time, so stay tuned. Hit the follow socials if you want to be in the loop and all that. And yeah, that's all I got for you today. Till the next time, take care. Bye-bye.